Hey, hey, hey!
Meat. You eat it, but there's a problem.
Is it us?
You probably already know this, but in case you don't...
Look how damn cute they are.
It's not like milk. I've seen dogs with three legs.
Your dog's missing a leg and is doing totally fine, right?
Why? So, I mean, the saying is that dogs are animals with one leg extra.
So if you hook one of the legs off, it would be fine.
Meat comes from animals.
You just can't eat one of God's fellow creatures.
Animals can be our friend.
What about plants? Do they scream when you kill them? Could you imagine taking a slice of bread and then eating it?
I can.
So we set up a picnic and prepared a vegan feast fit for a king.
I want a hamburger that nothing died for.
How to eat the meat without killing the meat?
What can we use to replicate the meat flavor?
Just the fact that you're saying that is making me kind of ill to my stomach.
Is that a penis?
No.
It's a
glizzy.
I like big, thick sausage.
No, they don't have the time for that. Ooh. Interesting.
No.
Grilling watermelon is awesome. If there's crusties on your girl, I'm gonna tell you right now.
Mm-hmm.
Pop it down the gullet and come.
That sounds like America.
Eat queefs, not meat.